just getting ready to go to bed. Gotta get up early because I have another doctor's appointment. But I don't want to go to bed. I'm an awake-aholic. I hate sleep. I hate sleep. Sleep is not my friend. I don't want to leave. This is a ritual I go through nightly. Fighting sleep, not wanting to go. Well, I don't have any trouble sleeping, really. I have trouble going to bed. I have a lot of trouble going to bed. It's kind of like a little death every night. Because let's face it, you're not really anywhere when you're asleep, are you? It's not that I have nightmares or anything like that. I just don't want to leave. I don't want to miss anything. Even if I'm doing nothing, I don't want to miss doing nothing. I certainly don't want to close my eyes and go away. I love it here too much. Okay. Let's set the alarm, shall we? Set for 6 o'clock. That sounds about right. Yeah. I can't stand going to sleep. If things were done my way, we would just sleep like once a month, and that'd recharge us. Like for the rest of the month. One day out of the entire month, we could just sleep. Like charging up a battery. And then for the other days of the month, we'd be fine. Wouldn't have to sleep at all if we didn't want to. I think I could handle that instead of going through this every night. I'll lay there tonight, or this morning, fighting to stay here. Whenever I feel my eyelids closing, catch myself and I'll open them again. It's almost an innate instinct in me just to fight it. You know what? I'm going to turn off the light. Oh, I need to take my medicine first. Actually. Okay. I usually go to bed at about 3:30. That's my average. Let's turn off the light. Probably most people enjoy sleeping. It's a nice little escape and you can crawl into some wonderful dreams, some adventure. Or even if you don't remember your dreams, I think people just enjoy going to sleep. Probably most people. It's like a natural anesthesia. I just like anesthesia.
You could just stare at the clock all night. And watch time pass. At least we would be aware of its passing. Are you afraid of the dark? Are you afraid of the light?